So, with this being the final rest of the game before the final boss, at least, which is Ansem, if you couldn't tell or didn't know or never played this game before, I just like to say that thank you for everybody who watched, whether it was all the episodes or just some episodes, tuned in, came back, whatever, like, favorited, commented, whatever. Just simply watching the video actually is the best support you can do, to be honest. But thank you for all the love and support, no matter what you did to support the series or the channel. This is actually one of my favorite LPs that I did. And I just pushed the microphone away from my face. But this is one of my favorite LPs that I did. I started back in like August last year, and it took me a while, obviously. Which is, it's almost been a full year, to be honest. That's crazy, I know. I wasn't supposed to take that long, but I took like a couple months break. And then I just kept pushing it back and not really giving it much priority to the channel. But either way, it was one of the funnest ones. Whether I complained, whether I had trouble beating some bosses, whether, you know, people were being stupid in the comment section about what I need to do and stuff. It doesn't matter. I enjoyed all of it. So thank you for the people who watched and supported all the way through. I love all you guys, no matter who you are. And hopefully after this I can start Kingdom Hearts 2. I'll probably take a little break from it though, because I want to finish some games that I kind of have laying around. But I leveled up a little bit, so you know, hopefully this will go smoothly. If not, then I'll have to try this again and again until I get it right. But I'm hoping I at least beat it now. Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? Blah blah there. Careful, this is the last haven you'll find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you and shit. But don't be afraid! Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the lights of stuff. And lightness and darkness and bullshit and hearts and crap and poop. I don't hear anything. Strange, that voice is so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you'd better take a rest. Maybe I'd, you know, shove this sword in your mouth to shut up. You know, I'm trying to open this door, man. Don't tell me what to do. I got it. I totally got it. Look at that fucking light. My face. Ow. My eyes. I'm blind. I can't see shit. No, really. That's kind of bright. It's really dark in here. Like, it's dark in the room, and then that screen is just in my face. Blinding the shit out of me. Hey, look. We're back in Destiny Islands.
Is this my island?
I don't know, man. I mean, it looks like it, so it could be it. I don't know, dude. Whatever. Whatever you feel like. Where the hell am I supposed to go anyway? Oh, I think I have to go to the hole? The secret hole? Of all holes? Yep.
This world has been connected.
To my anus.
What was that?
I don't know.
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Oh, that's what he said before, like in the beginning. There's so much, very, very much to learn. What the hell? But I understand it all. You're an asshole.
One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Yeah, I understand what the hell's going on here. Ansem, you're an asshole. I have to defeat you in order for me to beat this game and save the worlds, multiple worlds, and that guy right there is a pansy. See, I know what's going on here. Everybody's a pansy. It's good. You know, it's exactly what's going on here. I like how the sand's all cracked up. Alright, buddy. Riku.
Wanna go? Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart-seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true!
The hell?
The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Holy shit! You know what I just remembered at this very second? The fact that I didn't prepare my potions and shit, which is pretty great. Ow! That's a lot of damage, buddy. Well, here goes nothing. Attempt number one at this boss is fuck you. This is way too loud in my ear. Can't hear shit. Unguardian. What about Wingardium Leviosa? Never thought of that, huh? Huh? Are you getting the shit beaten out of you? By three, I don't know, a duck, a dog, and a, I don't know what the hell he is, a gopher, and a 14-year-old boy. People were saying he was 14-year-old. What the hell, man? I swear to God, these games are emphasizing on balls, man, everywhere. Got fireballs, got pink electro balls, like, cut your balls out of my face! Stop it. I don't want it. I don't want balls in my face. I already told you this before. Alright, well, this part isn't too bad. I got up to, like, the third phase. And I got to the end of the third phase, but I messed up by accident, and I was just like, you know what? Well, let me grind and see if I can do this a lot better. As I get smacked in the fucking vagina. God damn it! Alright, buddy. Alright, buddy. You and me, stop throwing shit! God damn it! And he's in my face again. I should probably just lock on. Wait, no, I had him locked on before. Yeah, I did.
Heal!
Fire? That's not gonna do crap. How come he never did this the first time I was trying to fight this guy? Shit! Oh god, no! No! Oh! Stop it! Stop it! Okay, I need to heal the fuck up. Because Donald is down, and guess what? Alright, Donald, you want to heal me up really quick? No? High potion? Oh, shit. There we go. This guy needs to stop possessing me, because it's a fucking annoying. Like, how the hell do you get him off of me? Okay. That was bullshit. I don't understand how the hell to get him off of you. I think that's very cheap. That is very cheap. What the hell are you doing, man? I need to lock onto you. Okay, get your balls out of my face. I told you for the last time already. At least I'm not being possessed. Oh, Jesus Christ, man. Stop moving! I didn't have this much hard time with you the first time I fought you. It always happens when I want to record. Like, the worst thing happens when I want to record. Always. Oh, Jesus, what the hell's going on? What's he doing?
Submit.
Shit. Oh, really? That was pointless. Holy shit. How about Mega Potion so everybody gets a little bit? Really? Get off of me! Okay. I don't know what the hell the point of that was. Could you stop possessing me? It's annoying. It really is annoying. It's so and I'm using all my potions now because of him. Where is he? Oh. God, I didn't mean to do that. Shit. 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 Just fucking take it like a man, please. Stop it. Yes. Success. Fucking victory.
Hallelujah.
All right, good. We're good. We're good. I can't sing. Sorry. I was excited. I'm also really tired, so I apologize ahead of time. But it's been a long day. A long week. It's been crazy. It's been fucking, like, people were dying. No, people weren't really dying, but I wanted to die. Like, fucking, my finals were crazy up my ass. I had finals, I had papers and shit. Literally was gonna cut my arm off, so I had an excuse not to do the final. It was crazy. Look at this fucking sand hole. You sand hole! Oh, well, that sucks. That sucks a lot of shit. Man, that guy's jacked. Muscles everywhere. His muscles have muscles that have muscles. Like, that's how jacked this guy is. This guy's gonna fucking pound me into the ground like it's nobody's birthday. Alright, apparently you want me to heal and mess you up? Your face looks tasty. How about that? Huh? Shit, how do I... I'm trapped. Alright, never mind. Oh god, balls everywhere, I swear. Now he's got balls in his hand. What are you, a pansy? What the hell? Okay, I can't... How do I jump again? Triangle, circle? Oh, circle's how you jump. Alright. I've been playing too many different games. Can I just lock out your knee? Shit! Oh my god! Don't do it! Don't do it! For Narnia! Balls! Everywhere! Balls literally everywhere. I wish they weren't. Alright, buddy. Just heal me up. Alright, good. Fuck! Fucking shadows! Could you stop, like, aiming the other way? Okay. All I want is your face, man. Or your hand. That's also a good one. That's a good place to start, actually. Oh, that's because I was locked onto his face the whole time. That's always good. Take it, son! See, this part isn't too bad because it's like the beginning of the game all over again. But the third part, I think, is... people were saying is the hardest, but I didn't have that much trouble last time. So as long as I can get it through, and if people are saying that that's the hardest one and that I should be fine the last two phases, then I'm gonna go with that. I just gotta get past the next part after this. God damn, those balls, man! He's growing balls in there. Fuck, yeah, take that. And I leveled up. What now? Max HP up? What are you gonna do, huh? I got my big sword. Not what you think. Get your mind out of the gutter. Alright. I believe he starts with some bullshit. Yep, that's not the bullshit I was talking about, but... that's the bull... no, that's not the bullshit either. Oh my god! Man, dodge that! Take that! Fuck! No! Alright. Take what? Huh? Said take what? Take this! Why don't you take this? I'm right behind your ass. Now, what are you gonna throw at me, huh? Okay, that is some bullshit. Like, literally, grade A bullshit. That was grade A bullshit. Submit my ass! I mean, don't do that. Why the hell would you want... okay, hold on a second. Oh! Thunder and lightning! Yeah, that's some bullshit. That's the bullshit right there. That is you! Get out of here! Fucker! Holy shit! Unguardian my ass! Everything's my ass! You wanna fight with balls? I'll fight with asses. Just throw them right in your... oh, no, no! Don't do this to me. Don't do this to me. Just gotta keep rolling so he doesn't grab my butt cheeks. And submit. What the hell? How do I even escape this? There's no way to escape this whatsoever. Alright. Oh! Take it? Take it like a man! Shit, man. Of course I'd get hit. That's a bullshit. Yeah, there's no way. I, like, did a lot better last time. Alright, come on, buddy. Quit with the blockage and the bullshit. Of course I'd get submitted. Alright, we're gonna have to do some... Okay, I got it. No! I have no items left. This should help. Just stop it, please. Is it possible to even escape this move? Like, am I possessed? Jesus Christ. I'm guarding my ass! Fucking take it from behind! Like a real man! Yeah, I knew he was gonna do that. Oh, well, fuck you too. Oh, there's no way to escape that one either. That's bullshit. And that was bullshit too, because I was hovering over it. Alright. Oh my Atlanta!
What do you hope to accomplish?
No! Go, Sora! Run! I'm sorry, I'm so tensed up right now, because this is like... Holy shit, I almost just died. I am so tensed up right now that I can't even concentrate. Just fucking take... No. Just let me do a couple more damage. Oh, no! Okay. No. Heal. Okay. I need to survive just a little longer. As long as I can survive this, I think I'll be okay. And just not get hit with that stupid submit move. Alright, heal myself up. Submit! Shut up, you're such a pansy. Fucking, yeah, just go back to your mask. Again? No! He literally just did it 2 seconds ago. Alright, I need some ether. And I need to, like, do this. Better not do it again after this one. This is bullshit. There's no even... Oh my god! Balls, man! I'm just so tensed up. Okay. Alright, do that. That's fine, because I could survive this move. This move is okay. This move is not that bad. This move is actually pretty crazy, but still. Alright. Whew! Oh my lord! You want to submit? Oh my fucking just... Ugh! Okay. No! Why'd you do it twice, you sack of shit? I knew you were gonna do it again. This should help my ass. No! Don't submit shit! Don't submit jack shit! What the hell do you think you're doing? No! Items!
No!
No! Yes! Ugh! Scary! Scary times right now. Real scary times. Just stop touching me! Just stop with the touching. I'm a little boy. I don't want to be touched.
My strength.
Oh my god, why is the last bar so hard? Oh, that sounded so wrong. Oh, fuck. All right. I need to get myself together because I'm literally on the verge of breaking down. That never hits me. No, submit my dick. Okay. Fuck off. I literally can't do this right now. Yeah, you just did it at the wrong spot, buddy. Just do that. Nope. Oh! Come on! Fuck my life! Shit! Okay, alright. No, don't submit shit! Don't submit anything! Oh! Oh! Jesus, it's so intense! Just stop it! Come open my ass cheek! I'm gonna... Fuck your heart, dude! That's it, I lost. Alright! I think I got it. Almost. Hold on, fuck. Nope. I ain't submitting shit, so don't even try it. No! Yeah! Wait, I actually can... Nope. Oh, fuck you. Alright. Damn it. I actually had like extra. Nope, I'd submit shit. See ya. Hell yeah. Awesome. Finally. Beat this guy. Till only took me like another try, so that's good. That's really nice. Oh my god. Now I don't even know how to fight the next guy because, or the next thing, because I never got past it, so.
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts. Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
I believe you. What the hell is this guy doing right now? It's a nice ship. I'll give you that. That was an ugly ass face. Damn, you guys are ugly. All of you. All of you are ugly.
Whoa!
I'm fighting this guy again by myself. Are you serious?
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Do it! I'm fucking ready. This guy, yeah, you're.
Turn to darkness.
Okay, okay. So how do I raise? Okay, that's rise. This guy's swinging his fucking sword like a pansy. I'm behind you. I got hit pretty bad. Okay, I need that. I also no, I need to heal. I don't know why I did win twice when I pressed square. Take it! Wait, can I take out Tank with me? Or what? I have no idea. Oh shit! Hold on a second. I need. No, I can't summon anybody. Oh my god! I need magic! I need Aether! I need to do this, and then I need to do this. And fuck you. I need to go over here. Is this guy even like. I'm just like whacking at his back. Got lasers up my ass, man. I'll just whack away. Fuck it. Screw it. Right? I need to fly away real quick.
Still confused?
No, I'm not confused at all, actually. I'm just gonna keep beating you. Man, look at those man nipples. Man, those are tasty. Hold on, fuck a second. What the hell? No! Oh my god, I almost died! This is bullshit! Oh my god, what is going on? How do I even get away from this? I need, I definitely need some Aether? God damn it. Can you stop with the lasers? Like, are you serious? Alright, buddy. I'm gonna have to do this. Holy shit, how many lasers do you have right now? And I'm hoping this guy is, like, pretty simple. This guy's gonna be the end of me, I swear. Fuck. Alright, I should be good. I should be okay. Oh, oh. Gonna win! I'm gonna win! Fuck off! See ya! Look at that victory pose, man. That is one bat. That's like Goku flying at you with a sword and ready to go beat somebody's ass for a bag of rice or something. Hell, you got a heart mask on? I don't even know where the hell this is gonna leap. What the hell? Hello? Oh my god! Scared me. So many balls everywhere. Raining balls. It's raining balls. Hallelujah. Wait, where are we going? Is this the last guy? Or am I about to fight the last guy? I have no idea. I just know I want my balls. And that's good though. At least they heal you up. And stuff. I just burped. Fucking crazy. Oh shit. See ya. Getting beat up. Alright, cool. This is awesome. Where? What the hell is that? Do I touch it? Can I touch it? Or do I beat it? Alright. Oh my god! Fucking nuclear explosion? Is that Ifrit? No, it's not. Alright, well, something just popped, and I'm about to beat someone's ass because possums and other shit. Oh, I just went in there and just basically ripped them apart from the inside out? Oh man, that's not good. Do I have to fight this demon guy or... Oh god, yes I do. Alright. Where's Ansem himself? Do I just fight Ansem himself? His body's like inside of fucking lasers everywhere. Why? Why is this like so difficult? Okay, well I can't fight him. I can't attack the damn... Whatever. No! Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Hold on. Give me like a smidgen of a second. Alright. I just flew out to Narnia or something. The hell's going on? What do I hit? What the hell? I'm stuck. What do I hit? Hold on a second. I think I hit those thingies. I don't know how the hell that hurt me. That was like far. Shit! Okay, alright. Alright, buddy. Nope, making a U-turn.
Heal!
Alright. Ow! Stop! Okay, I need to beat the shit. Oh, if he doesn't sneeze on me, I need to beat the crap out of these things. Thank you. I just fight all these testicles. I mean, tentacles. I'm beating that testicle to pulp. You ain't gonna have any testicles by the time I'm done with you. Guess I'll just beat these guys to pulp. Get it, son! You don't know who you're messing with at all. Just stop sneezing on. Alright, fucking lasers are annoying. It's not that hard of a boss battle, it's just the lasers that are being a pain in the butthole. Like, not those lasers. Those lasers are fine. The ones that are homing on me the whole time. Alright, I need to beat some ass right here from underneath. I don't know how the hell I'm doing this underneath. Shit! Alright, I need to turn the camera around because I'm lost. I'm a little bit lost. Well, I was. Get shot up. It keeps, like, hitting the floor. It's kind of hard to hit. Alright, there goes the other one. One more. Take it! Nope! Yeah! Take it, son! Man, those are some really big sleeves. You might want to cut down on sleeves. Ultra sleeves, man. Those are super ultra sleeves. Do you see that? They look like giant bells. What are you, in the 80s, man? Why are you wearing pants upside down? Wait, what do I do? Just go in here? Oh, alright. I guess. To the Pale of Darkness, or whatever that said. The hell? Oh, I see Goofy! Hell yeah, Goofy! What the hell are you doing over there? You're pretty fucking awesome. I found you. Oh, we got big bob-ombs in here, too. I seize them. I definitely seize them. What the hell's going on? Magic? I need health, not magic. I mean, I guess I could heal up and then gain more magic like this. That makes sense. Hell yeah. Alright. Some magic, some more magic. Fucking get the shit out of here. Hell's going? What? I just see eyes. That's all I see. Oh shit, he's about to do some dirty work. Nope. Can't beat me. Jesus Christ, they hit hard from behind. That's what she said. Shut up. I didn't call for that. Where's that thing at? Oh, there it is. Alright, hopefully this is the last one I have to do. Unless I... Oh, just exploded in my face, man! I didn't ask you to explode in my face! Slow motion action outro. Oh, wonder how long I have. Well, there goes Goofy. I gotta find Donald Duck, so there might be one more I gotta do. I gotta attack his face, like the front thing, or what? Alright, what else do I have to attack here? What is it do I have to attack here? There is... Oh, some of these things. They're probably, like, everywhere. Gotta attack the tentacles, man! The nipples! The alien nipples! That's what these things are. They shoot out lasers. Okay, okay. Okay. Gonna get sneezed on. No! Don't want to get hurt. Gotta raise it. I don't know what the hell Goofy's doing. Just fucking take it like a champ. Get popped and poofed on. There goes that guy. Alright, where's the other one? Where's the rest at? Oh, nope. No laser. Sorry. Ain't falling for that shit. Is it around here somewhere? Oh, yep. They're back here. There's one. Take it. Take it, alien nipple. Fuck. Oh, there's one on the tip, too. Destroying alien nipples. That's what I do for a living. Right. Ugh. Fucking lasers are assholes. I hate when it does that because the camera gets all crazy. Okay. Holy shit, man. This should help my ass. I keep getting hit. Stop it. Ugh. Just somebody die. One of them, please. Oh my god. This guy keeps bringing me back to fucking wherever I came from. There goes one. Two. Heal. Alright. Well, those are gone. Where are the other ones at? Shit! Where the hell's the other ones at? I don't see anyone. Oh, they're on his frickin' wings and crap. Oh well. Damn it! Stop! Jesus Christ. I wish I could apply, like, high potions to my face. Or to my inventory. Yeah, just stick a potion right in my face. Is that it? That was it for this one? Alright. I'm on my way! Oh my god! Alright. Gotta destroy these ones now. Unless Goofy got them all, because I only see one over here! What the hell's going- Stop it! Stop it! I keep flying past it, thank you. Alright. Is that it? Oh, more just spawned. One more just spawned, not just one, not all of them, just one. Well, now these guys spawned out. Take it! Stop it! Oh my god, if I get hit by a laser one more time. Fly, Sora, fly! If I get hit by a laser one more time. Oh, why is there so many? Okay, why is there so many? Hold on a second. Hold on, smidgen. I need to turn this camera around. Did I kill? Oh yeah, I did destroy these. Alright. Alright, I believe you. I believe you, game. Nope. Stop flying past it and just hit it. It's not that hard. Heal? As soon as I heal, I get hit, so there's like no point beside. Shit! Oh my god! This thing is annoying. It really is, because it's like, you get hit, 2 seconds later, you get hit again. That thing is annoying. And camera's just going crazy on me. Man. Nope, go down. Breathe, man, breathe. Fucking annoying. Alright. I'm sorry, I'm tired, I just want to get this done. That's all I want to do. That's all I want to do. I just wanted to get this done. I'm tired. I just want to go to bed. But I don't want to give up now, so fuck it. Fuck it. Die, you alien scum. Bag. Nipples. Whatever. Stop it with the laser. Stop it, please. Stop it. I swear to God, Japanese people know how to make final bosses piss you off. I swear. Like, it happens every time. I get pissed off so easily at Japanese final bosses. They piss me off so much. So much. And it's not like, oh, they gradually, you know, make the bosses harder every time. Why did this thing disappear? Why did it disappear in the first place? I don't understand. Whatever, I poofed it. Are we done here? Is this possible? No, this is fucking front shit. Yeah, front nipples too, man! Thank you for the health. These are a little bit easier because they're kind of crowded together. There we go. Hell yeah! Is that it? Please tell me that's it. Nope. Somewhere up his ass, there's another one. I swear. There is. Hold on a second. Where? I need to fly around, making a U-turn. That's not in his mouth. It's not on these things either. Where's the last one at? That, it has to be, like, the last one, because... unless it's on there. No, turn the camera. Oh, there's one right there that I probably missed. From a while ago. Take it, son! I don't know how the hell you got... Fuck! I don't know how the hell you got away. Take it! Get beat on! There we go. Turn the camera, because... what the fuck just happened? I, like, fell. Okay, well... I don't know. I have no idea. I'm kind of lost. Nope, not on his little thingy. That's weird. That's just a little bit weird. I don't get it. Maybe on top? No, I don't think it's on top. Is it up here? No. It's not here. Oh. Well, here's another one that disappeared. Like, what the hell? I thought I took care of you guys. I'm confused. Anyway. Later! They look disgusting, man! This flying shit is horrible. Okay. Alright. Goofy, I need you alive! Damn it! Where the hell am I missing one? There's more I'm missing? Oh, well, I might as well go back through all the ones I missed. Nope, I'm not missing any there. I know I'm not missing in the front, because I definitely destroyed all of them. Yeah, I knew I was missing one here, because I could have sworn I didn't destroy... whatever. This better be the last one. Hell yeah. All right. That's it. Are we good? What the fuck? This is total bullshit. Am I missing any here? I don't think I'm missing any of them here. What? What is going on? What is going on? Okay, is there like one in your face that you're, you know, doing or what? No. I don't understand. I don't understand at all. This one suddenly wants to appear. Alright, buddy. Take it, son! Alright, are we good now? Apparently not. Apparently we're still missing like 10 of them. What is going on? Am I not good enough for this game? What is going on? I'm like really confused. I swear I'm really confused right now. And I'm tired, so oh, I already destroyed all these. Go up. Did I destroy any here? There's a possibility. No, apparently not. Up here? Should I, like... No, he doesn't want to do anything. Alright, so... what is going on? I don't understand. I really don't understand at all. I wish I knew what the hell was going on right now. Do I have to fight it? Oh! Okay. Well, I wish I knew this. I mean, I thought I had to destroy the little fucking bullshit pieces of shit. Fucking alien nipples? Oh, now he's like doing that stuff with his face. Oh, now he's not. I'm doing it again! No! I'm out of here. I apologize. He's gonna keep trying to do this. Nope! Big ass forehead, ugly man! It looks like he should be like an enemy from the Power Rangers or something. Like Forehead Man or something. Oh my god, he's doing Thundershock. He's doing Thundershock. Take it, son! Okay, I need to get the fuck out of here before I get my face blown off and I have to start this over. Nope. Not getting hit with Thundershock. I'm sorry. I apologize, but I'm not getting hit with that bullshit. Okay, I'm getting the hell out of here for a second. My heal's doing a lot, though. Which is really good. Jeez. Jesus Christ! The thunder, man! Holy shit. Japanese people, man. Japanese people know how to piss you the fuck off in games. I don't want to be up there. I don't want to not fly either. I want to actually go down. Alright. See what I mean? Like, it's kind of unpredictable. What the hell is gonna... Yes! Suck on it! Ugh! Oh, I'm flexing. Look at my flex. I'm sexy. And oh, going in his mouth. It's kind of lame, but that was a little bit questionable why I'm going in his mouth right now, but I kind of got to do it. You know, portal to darkness. It's a little bit questionable. Alright, so apparently this might just be only phase 4, which is kind of lame. And there's 5 phases. Yeah, I don't think this is it. This is all phase 4. Shit. What is going on? Alright, these guys are kind of annoying. Like, really annoying. Just take... Like, I don't even know what the hell I'm hitting right now. I just know I'm gonna beat some ass. Fuck. You're so dark, man. What the hell happened? You took like a... Got like a tan? Looks nice on you. Looks really nice. This thing's about to fuck up Donald. Alright, well, there's one guy here. See ya. And there's another. There's like one more down yonder. Where'd he go? Oh, well, he poofed, apparently. Is there like one more guy? Yeah, there is. Don't run away! Yeah, I'm gonna lock onto your ass. Okay, alright. I believe you, man. I believe you. Ah, fuck. What? Okay. Yeah. Alright. Take it, son! Damn, you got damaged. Alright, just... There we go. Hell yeah. Alright, this should be it. Now we got Donald's back. Hopefully not... Hopefully let's just go to the final phase, please. I'm done with this ship. This annoying ship. And its wiggly nipples of space. Alien stuff. Yeah, just explode, implode, do something. Die, fall out of the sky. Hail Satan. I don't know. Grab a gallon of milk, cup of milk, cookies. No! Get those things away from me. I don't want to fight those things at all. What the hell? Is that a cat? Is that like a fat ass cat? No, get these things away from me. Please! Get them away from me. Oh, shit. Holy shit. Just stop it. These things. Why? At least I got my balls going. Fuck you! Well, that one poofed pretty easily. Alright. There's not too many of them. There's not, like, all over the ship and whatnot. I guess I have to attack this thing, too, which isn't... Oh, that's not too bad. It's not too bad, but... Shit. Take it! Take it! Wait. Oh, wait, there's another one? Oh, no, I got him. Alright, cool. End this phase, please. I want to do the last one. It's all I want to do. It's all I... Alright, please. I'm gonna have to fight him now, don't I? This is still phase 4? Oh, God. Alright. Alright. How about... Fucking lasers, man.
Darkness
my ass. Yo, you got purple health. Purple's for pansies. Actually, I like purple. Pink is for pansies, because that's what you're about to be on. Damn, we are fucking it up. Holy shit. Now, this shouldn't help, because I just got hit. Like, are you fucking kidding me? What is... going on? How the hell was that even possible to escape? What? Yeah, do your little locomotion fucking percolator dance. I can't even heal myself. What is going on, Mega Ether? How do I have a lot of Mega Ethers at all? I didn't even remember restocking that shit. I just want Goofy and Donald to wake up so we can beat some ass. Look at his nipples, man. Like, why'd you have to take your shirt off? You look nice in that coat. You looked really nice in that coat. I promise you did. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. I just can't wait to whoop some ass. Oh, my God. Lasers. All right. I wish I had, I should probably do this then. I should probably witness my real stick ass juice. All right. You just stop with the... Okay, nope. Oh my God, why am I gravitating to bullshit? What is going on? I guess that move like pulls you in because I was not controlling myself apparently. Well, he's about to die really soon. Like in 2.5. Alright, I'm out of here. Hold on a second. Ooh. Oh, Mega Potion? My ass. I didn't want to do Mega Ether. Well, I can't do it now. Oh, damn it! I didn't mean to do that. Oh, well. Defense!
Nope.
Come on! I'm gonna get greedy. I'm gonna die. Oh, no! Yes! Hell yeah. Fuck you, Ansem. I win. Wait, that was only fourth, right? One more? Oh, this better be cool. This better be it. See ya. Poof. You went poof. Out of all the enemies that went poofed and poofed, whatever, in this game, I think that was a grade A one. He just, like, literally exploded. That was beautiful. That was actually pretty awesome sauce. That was, you know, I loved it. Oh, hell yeah. Hey, how'd you get your shirt back?
It is futile.
Or your jacket.
The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness.
Yeah, it needs my penis as well. I got that.
Kingdom hearts, fill me with the power of darkness.
Oh, no. We still got one more. Somebody just passed gas in that room.
Darkness.
Wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Oh! Angels, man! Angels are flying out, they're singing. They're like, hallelujah! What did he just say?
But why?
I like the organ in the background, but it's fine.
Come on!
Closing the door? What the hell are we doing?
Stop staring at Pink Prussian! Huh?
I can't. Don't give up. Come on, Sora. Together we could do it.
Okay.
Wait, why the hell is he in there? Big muscular men times two. Holy shit! Wait, why did he just go through the door when he had the chance? Both him and Mickey. Oh man! Shit is about to get turned up! About to party right now! Fucking turn on the music. Somebody bring me my chips. I want salsa, balloons, it's gonna be grand. I'm celebrating this bitch right when I turn this game off. I fucking did it, man! We did it. We fucking, I don't know what the hell we did. We closed the door, disappeared. What is going on? I'm confused! Doesn't the snow look like ice cream cake? I mean, I'm just saying.
Kairi! Sora! Kairi! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise!
I know you will!
I gotta get this soundtrack, man, because this shit is good! Seriously, man, look, party. It's a party going on in the sky. Stars are getting naked, fucking dancing. She's got really blue eyes. Why the hell? Like, what is she? Well, at least she knows now. Aw, man. It's over. Oh, that's cool. Well, it's over. I don't know what to say. I mean, I guess, like, in the beginning of the episode, thank you for everybody that supported again. I mean, I couldn't really thank you enough. Kingdom Hearts actually ended up being on one of the top searches, front pages of some searches. If you search, like, Kingdom Hearts walkthrough or something, Kingdom Hearts walkthrough part 1, or I think it's on, like, just Kingdom Hearts, I'm not sure, but it's on top on some of the searches, not all of them. And because of that, because of the support you showed to the series, it got there, pretty early from when it started, and then a lot of people actually found the channel because of that. So it's good that you guys did that. I love you all for that. I couldn't thank you enough. I'm pretty sure you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. And it was a journey. Like I said, in like 3 months or 4 months, it would have been like a year for this Let's Play. But, you know, I had to get it done sometime. So I apologize it took so long. But I took like a 4 month break because of the whole fall season being jam-packed with bullshit. and then I came back to it and tried my best to finish it up as fast as I could. Finals came, other stuff had to happen. I didn't have that much time now because, my cousin moved in to the room next to me and I didn't want to record at night like I usually do, even though it's like 2 a.m. right now. But, I don't know. It's pretty sad, man. It's pretty sad, because this game has been on the channel, like I said, for a while. Ongoing series for quite a while. So, I apologize for that, but it was an amazing journey. And hopefully you guys enjoyed it. As for Kingdom Hearts 2, I promised it was going to come. I'll do it. I just want to get some games done first. Like Bioshock Infinite should be finishing up soon. I'm on the last part. Or last, like, couple parts. There you go, sunset. I got a burp. Oh, that was weird. Anyway, I got water for that, and then some more credits and sprinkly stuff, but that was good water. Hey, look, there's Daisy, and I forget her name, Minnie. But, I don't know what else to say. I don't know what else to say, man. Should probably just let the credits roll out. I never did that before. I usually just cut out the credits. Like, I just say something and I just end it. But I might as well go through the whole credits and just upload the whole thing as a whole. I believe that'd be awesome. But, no. I don't know what to say. Like, I'm just gonna finish some games up. Take a little break from Kingdom Hearts because that was just, like, crazy long Kingdom Hearts journey to the finish, and at one point I had promised I was gonna do the secret ending, which I never got to do because it was taking way too long, and I didn't want to prolong the series anymore, and I was already getting, like, to the point where I didn't want to play it, kind of. Like, I just wanted, not that I didn't want to play it, but I just wanted to finish it. Like, I wanted to move on to Kingdom Hearts 2, and some point, like, I just like Kingdom Hearts 2 better, if you know what I mean. Like, this game was by no means a bad game, I just like Kingdom Hearts 2 better. I feel like it flows better with the story. It keeps you interested. Whereas, like, everything in Kingdom Hearts 1, I feel is more, like, filler, almost. Like, it doesn't really... Like, a lot of stuff doesn't really matter to me, at least, like, story-wise. Like, going to this planet, going to that planet, and someone gets lost. It's like, okay, it's kind of, like, filler, to me at least, in my opinion. But other than that, this is the first time I actually beat Kingdom Hearts 1. So, I don't know, it's a surprise. But, I'm glad I did it, you know? The reason I wanted to actually do it was to relive all of them again. Because when Kingdom Hearts 3D dropped, I got that, and I didn't even... I played it for, like, an hour or two, I think. Or maybe up to, like, 3 to 4 hours, I would say, just to be fair. And then I was like, you know what? I should do Kingdom Hearts on my channel. I should go back and play them all. Well, actually, no. I was like, I should go back and play them all in order of the releases. And because I haven't done it in a while, so I was like, before I even touch this game again, I just want to go back. And then I decided, like, hey, I should just do this as a Let's Play. And lo and behold, it took me fucking forever to even finish one game out of all the rest. So there you go. I won't be touching Kingdom Hearts 3D for a while, even though I own it since day one. So I got a catalog of crap to kind of go through. Whatever. But, yeah. Hopefully you guys are excited for Kingdom Hearts 2. And, you know, I'm kind of excited to start it up. I'm gonna try my best at it. Whatever that means. I don't know what the hell just came out of my mouth. Outside Contractors Animation Super... Kazuhide? Tamanaga? Dyna Conware Corporation. I thought that was the guy's name. Koji! What's up, Koji? How you doing? Eri? Akihito Shoji? That's a badass name. Kenichi Maya... No, your name's gay. Tetsuya? There's Tetsuya. Midiito Yoshiyuki Ota? Kenji Mizutani? I'm looking for, like, a boss battle name. Like, Ichiro Nonaka. That sounds like a... Like, he should be in a fighting game or something. Ryosuke Taketomi. Yeah, there he, that's, like, another fighting game. Like, Ryosuke? David Ribs Kari... That guy's Hispanic. Jared Elliott? Keith Martz? Alright, these are English guys now. Yoji Shibata. Eric Nevers. Ryan Riley. Sonia Im. Keiko Kato? Ken Berry, my main man! How you doing? Don't even know who you are. Jun Uwasaki. Peter Wise. Pat Larkin. Sonoko Ishioka. Ned Lott. Marianne Ramirez. Dan Winters. Thank you for making this game. Bob Picun... What the fuck? Steve Finney. I mean, Emiko Yamamoto. Something bullshit. Whatever. I don't know. Special thanks. This should be fucking ending soon. It feels good. It feels good. I don't even know how many of you even lasted to the end of the credits. Like, I'm just watching it and recording it because I want to feel that epic ending. Like, it's not over till the credits are over, man. The credits are always like... It's like when you were watching a movie. Even when movies don't have that extra scene at the end, like the secret scene, you just gotta watch the credits, man. Especially if it's an epic movie. Like, that's a tradition I've always done. I wait till the guy that comes... Let her go. Kingdom Hearts. I wait till the guy that, you know, comes to clean up the popcorn off the floor comes. Like, I literally sit in the movie theaters and wait for the credits to fucking end. The hell is going on? Hey, there's another scene? Oh, this is like the chain of memories, isn't it? I'll shut up now. Nice pants, Goofy!
Now that one will go.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh? Huh?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Gosh, that's the king's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Guys, let's go.
Remember, Sora, you're the one who will open the door to the light.
Bye!